Good morning, everyone. It's Miss Amber here with Twirl, and today we're going to do some African dancing. Isn't that cool? Africa is a really big, giant continent that has lots and lots of different countries inside of it. And we are going to go to West Africa today and do some dancing. And I have with me an African mask. Check this out. Isn't that cool? It's carved out of wood. And Africans, they do a lot of dancing with masks. Masks are really important for all sorts of reasons in Africa. The other thing is that in Africa, there's all kinds of really cool animals. There's lions and tigers and giraffes and elephants and, hippos and rhinos, and I can't even think of all the different animals. Zebras, monkeys. They have some of the most amazing animals in the whole world. And so we, in our African dance class today, are going to pretend to be some of those animals. When you're in Africa, you tend to go on what's called a safari. It's when you get inside of a jeep and you drive around and you look for some amazing animals. And so that's what we're going to do with our dance class today. Are you ready? Let's start with a little warm-up. I'm going to turn on some African dance music. African dance music is mostly drums. So we're going to hear a lot of drums today. Turn that down a little bit. All right, my friends, find a spot. Spread out. We're going to start by saying hello to the sun. Can you go like this? Dancing. So we have our African mask, carved out of wood. And you know what else Africans do? In some parts of Africa, they use baskets to hold stuff. I'll put my mask in there. And not only that, but they balance, oh my goodness, they balance the basket on their heads. You think you can do that? See if you can find something to balance on your head, something that won't break. A pillow, a stuffy, or something that can fall off and not get hurt. We're gonna walk around the room balancing something on our heads. We'll pretend that it's a basket. Are you ready? Come on, my friends. Let's go to Africa. Here we go. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Here we go. walk with that basket on your head or pillow. See if you can go a little faster. I'm feeling good. Time to go on safari. Gotta get in our jeeps and drive through the savannah looking for animals. Are you ready? Did you bring the car keys? Great. All right, we gotta get in our car, close the door, put on your seatbelt, of course. Let's turn on some music. What do you say? Ready? Gonna dance. And when I bounce, I'm gonna make my back go like it was scaredy cat. And dance. Bye, see you later. Oh, you guys. Reggie. Quick! Oh, I forgot to take a picture. There we go. See you later, ostrich. All right, we're gonna drive our Jeep this way. Come on. Oh, my friends, look at where we are now. It's beautiful. Let's get out. Quick. Oh, you know, Africa's beautiful, but it sure is hot over here, don't you think? Let's do this. We're gonna hide from the sun. Step together. Step. Ooh, it's hot. You put your hand up like that, like it's too hot. Step together. Step. Oh no, it's too hot on this side. Oh, too much sun. Step together. Step. Ooh, hot. Let's try it the other way. Step together, step, oh, hot. Let's try it fast. Ready? Here we go. Step together, step, step together, step, step together, step, step together, step. Oh, are you doing that? That's really tricky. See if you can catch up with me. Hot. Too hot. Way too hot. Very nice. All right, we're going to fan ourselves. Ooh, very good. Remember how our hyena back went up and down like that? Let's see if we can do that while we fan ourselves. Ooh, that's hard. Last one! Oh, man! You guys are amazing at that! You think we should jump into the river? Splash! Oh, the river's so nice! I think we should swim. Swim. Balancing things on your head. And yeah, that's it. Join me tomorrow for theater play and have an awesome day. Bye!